begin with a quick warm-up, shall we? Check the Soliton radar on the upper right and head to the point marked on the display. You can jump over obstacles, but the ninja run will get you across them more quickly and easily. You can also attack while in motion with the ninja run, you know. Swinging your blade while dashing, for example, or striking your foes with a sliding attack. Now then, let's run a basic battle diagnostic. Try and neutralize all the enemies that appear. String light and strong hits together to perform combination attacks. Combat is not all offense, however. You also need to protect yourself. First, follow the direction of the enemy's attack. Parry those attacks by executing light attacks of your own in the same direction. This is how you parry. It is the keystone of your defense. Draw foes in as close as possible and parry their blows to leave them exposed to counterattack. From your perspective, it will appear as if the enemy is frozen in time, or at least moving very slowly. This is the perfect opportunity for you to carefully aim your strike, then slice your foe apart. Keep in mind, even you will not be able to parry every type of attack. Watch your foe's movements carefully.
So far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, the security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking a lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Replenish your own supply. Raiden, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your solid down radar. It's on the other side of that barricade.
Die!
Die!
If you can't cut through the barricade, try the fence.
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
Thank you. happened?
Хорошо, very good. But do not rest easy just yet, huh? He's on the other side of that collapsed building. Go! There! Get him! Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
Come on.
for the front of the train. After him! Brandon, an unidentified field roader is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Shield here any longer.
Stop!
What about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden, forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in? All we're saying...
Give war a chance!
No!
Not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something.
Mightier than the pen after all.
Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. Blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
No. My sword is a tool of justice.
Thank you.
you all right. You're almost clear of the tunnel.
This is all
just
the
hang on.
To offer.
Gotta try hard on that.
This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
Thank you.